Looks like we're gonna have to repair some sheetrock.